Hello, thank you for using xSecuritas screen watermark. In this video, we will briefly explain the invisible watermark. The invisible watermark is not visible to the eye, but is hidden with an encrypted code. When doing a screen capture, the encrypted code is captured at the same time. When doing the capture, the image must be saved in PNG, BMP, or JPEG format to save the encryption code. The encrypted code can be decrypted with a getembedcode.exe program provided by xSecuritas. Now, as an example, we will explain how to insert an invisible watermark on the screen and how to extract the invisible watermark from the captured image file. In the Policy Server, click the Manage Policy Screen Watermark menu in order to view the policy. On the Screen Watermark Policy menu, you can view the visible text watermark policy, such as the screen. You can also see the visible image watermark policy. Of course, this can always be changed by the administrator. In accordance with this policy, the following watermark will be displayed on the user's monitor. Now let's set up the invisible watermark. In the Screen Watermark Policy screen, move to the invisible watermark item. In this section, write the desired content of the invisible watermark. Please input what you want to mark as an invisible watermark. By clicking the Meta Text button, you can select the time, date, IP address, etc. Here is an example. Enter the invisible watermark as shown in the screen above. After changing the policy, click the Save button to apply it to the agent. It will be applied to Agent PC in about 1 minute. Now, only the invisible watermark is displayed on the user's screen. The invisible watermark is not. Now, let's do a screen capture. We will only capture some areas, not the entire screen. Save the captured image as 001.png. Run the getembedcode.x provided by xSecuritas to get the invisible text watermark included in the captured image. Drag and drop the 001.png file to the getembedcode program. Now you can read the invisible text watermark contained in 001.png. Here is the invisible text watermark you entered. This is an image of the entire screen. You can read the invisible text watermark even if you had captured the entire screen. In other words, you can get the same invisible text watermark whether you capture part or all of the screen. By doing this, you can get information about who and when the user captured the screen. Be aware, if the string of invisible watermarks is long, decoding may not be possible. In this case, getembed code displays the following screen so that the administrator can read the hidden content as much as possible. In this image, you can see an overview of the hidden content. Images captured by other companies are not decrypted for security purposes. We hope that this screen watermark product will help you protect your data. Thank you for watching this video.